Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.
Yo, it's your boy Tim, and let's talk about Amigo Slime versus Bully Man. Yo, man, I got this 2-1 Migo Slime, but I gotta break it down. That first round, that angle, that country slang, like, that he is using, Migo Slime, the whole Nelly Midwest swing with that Kentucky flip, how you put that bar in perspective, fire. And I ain't gonna lie, that third round, that whole me and my brother holding it like a limbo stick, fire. Even though that 30 slipped, that's the one I give to Billy Man, and he admitted. But overall, his material was crazy. Bully Man was dope. I definitely liked it. That feng shui scheme that he had set up was clever. I know he had to come in EBA Battle League and win the crowd. But Migo Slime was in his bag. He definitely wanted them cats. I definitely liked him from his first previous battle I watched in the past. And I did a blog on. I thought he was really one of them seasoned niggas. I think he really got something special to the culture, the brain. Yeah, I want to see him with some of the top dogs out here getting it in. Because, he put on a hell of a show tonight. Like I said, that first round was incredible. That whole country grammar, his whole setup scheme. Y'all ain't tuned in. Y'all better get tuned in. This battle right here, fire. Migo Slime versus Bully Man, EBA, three rounder, too. This is a three-round battle, too, though, man. This ain't a one-rounder. This is a three-rounder. This is a goodie. They definitely in there talking, though. But I got Migo Slime taking this, man. 2-1, first and the second, man. No debating. It could be a gentleman's 30, though. You know what I'm saying? Depending on preference on that point. Because his third was fire. He just lost the momentum a little bit. Had to pick it back up. But it was a great fight back. And salute the Bully Man for putting on as well. Salute the EBA Battle League. Always keeping the culture in tune with something great. Yo, I can't sell this shit to myself. Hit like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Comment down below. Yo, get my likes up too, y'all. Don't play with me. Yo, it's your boy, nigga, Miss 1080p, Sony HD. Pick, motherfucker, view, y'all. Flaming with a season, nigga. I ain't good for half, nigga. I need the whole damn thing. You heard how the back is, boy. Chick, click, bow.
Yo, it's your boy, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD. Pay, motherfucker, view, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag. I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh, yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.